pretty hard. Doesn't want to go. What the hell is this? Kato, tuolla. Hey, something is happening. Something is happening. Yeah. Something really bad is going on. Oh, oh, here it goes. Okay.
Huh?
Let's have a let's go. Let's freaking go. Yeah, it smells like burnt paper, and the paper is just everywhere. So I it was quite a tight match, but the press wins and the hockey puck lose and... Okay! Come on! Thank you. we stopped here to rest. We are going to save the slow-mo so far. And then I'm going to use full pressure. The pressure was about little bit over half until now. And the anvil is in quite interesting position. And we are going to continue when the slow motion camera is ready. Okay, and then the high speed. Here is the first faster camera with the close-up shot. And you can see here that it got crushed pretty well. And the gas flies, or liquid, flies really fast away. And then we are going to switch to wider and slower camera. And you can see the ignition. I of course had a couple extra gas torches around to make it sure that it lights up. And it got ignited on the both sides at the same time, and the flame was really bright, and it was quite fast, over like half a second to second, and it was all gone.